Uh-oh.
It's kind of straightforward. It's a good one to learn. Just have the wiki open on the side.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
I
Oh
bet it's
boy.
because a bunch of stream snipers said there's preference to genetics and there's not that many roles for it.
Okay. All right. Well, I'll finish the story. I was turned to a statue. Lawman jettisoned me to space. The guy was watching. Lawman came back and was like, "How was your day?" But he was also the traitor, and so the guy was just staring at him, having done a murder. Then Lawman turned into an ice block and then pushed him out to space. The guy, as he's going out to space, grabs onto Lawman. Both of them float out to space. They float past my statue body. The guy pulls out his plasma gun and starts beating his ass. He knocks him unconscious, and then he dies from air loss. And my statue drifts past the shuttle as it leaves, and that was it. That's a good round. Now, how do I do medical doctor?
Good luck.
Fuck.
Good luck.
All right, guys. I was supposed to be geneticist. That's the only one I learned. Hello? Hello? I need to see the geneticists. Too bad. They're all on vacation.
Adieu, until we meet again, my friends.
I'm just gonna be a shitter, dude. A burger, huh? What is this audio? Cut that shit out. Horse doc. I've been duped. Okay. All right, guys. So if I'm gonna be freaking a doctor, like an actual doctor trying to help people. Let's think. I got a medic's backpack. In here, there's. Okay, also, I don't know why I ended up being this, because I didn't even have this on my list as what I wanted to be. Defibrillator. Got a random crowbar. And then whatever this is. Philip Moreland's heirloom space bee egg. Oh, that's fun. You good? E-most explorer. Huh. Peep steep. Okay. You guys said the Eve soundtrack was good for this game? Eve Online, yeah. And FTL too. Yeah, FTL, I bet, would be good. Damn. Okay. Oh, is this lag? Uh-oh. Janitors. Hello. Let's think. Okay. I'm prototyping a new medicine and I need your help. I want to put Healy juice in your mop bucket. So if people slip, they get healed too. Are you in or what? My mop bucket is full for now. Well, empty it, you crook. cretin. This is for science. Brother, your bucket is in robotics. Tell me, what's more important? Wet floors or lives, bro? You guys, to be clear, I have no idea how I'm gonna do the thing I just claimed. It's just gonna put all the water in the corner. Let's see, first aid. Let's see, we have sulfadiazine patches. We've got auto menders. That guy's already fucked up. It's been like 2 minutes. It's actually been 6 minutes. How empty should it be? Half. Half water. Half water soluble hydroconite.
Nicely done, 47. Two flies with one swat.
Look, if you just add a lot of sciencey words, people think they know, you know what you're talking about. Any doctors in chat? You guys employ hydroconite when you, heal people? I always employ hydroconite. Oh, morphine. That's it. Okay. Where's the head doctor? I'll be right back with the stuff. Doc, I need morphine stat. Do you know where we keep it? Why? Helping people.
I knew it. I should have been a plastic surgeon.
Yeah, but why though? Okay. I'll clue you in. How many times have you been walking when you done slipped because of wet floor? I mean, it happens. Right. What if we put morphine in the water? So you slipped, but then you okay. Criken sells essential oils. That is not how that works. How do you know? Have you tried? Ask Kim. Which way is Kim? There it is. Oh, right here. Right? Wait. Talk to them through the window. Oh. Hey, Cam! Hook me up. I need some magic juice to put in janitor water. I don't know, like morphine or something. Meth? I don't know if... Sure, I don't care. Of course, Kim's got meth. Oh my god, what is that? Royal jelly, bee kibble, uranium nugget. Oh my god, we should have been chemistry.
An apple a day keeps me
away.
That's
a pretty suspicious looking reagents you got there, fella. I'm not even gonna ask what's in here. Hey, I got the stuff. Fill her up. All right. How full is it? Like 70%. I go forth, make this station a better place. Don't mention it, son. Ah! Who's this dude? Oh my god! Is he okay? Poo, please. Okay. I need to learn how to do other stuff. You guys did a great thing today. The people of this station, thank you. You can thank that strange guy. Who? He's an angel. Not sure who he was. Wait. He wasn't with you? Probably some vagrant. Oh. I'm sure it's fine. Okay, I guess we got some nondescript chemicals from some guy pretending to be a chemist. And we put them in a... janitor's bucket to be distributed throughout the station. Not a bad start to the round.
There's always a catch, and it's the best there is.
Do I want this horse hat? Whoa. What's going on? Cries. Heal them. Okay. This is my time, guys. Okay. Did that do anything? Oh fuck. Oh god.
An apple a day keeps me awake.
Fuck. Do I not drag? I just click? Okay. I'm helping. I think I'm helping. Oh, he's gonna live! You okay there? Goes pale. Uh-oh. Can I, like, examine him? He's handcuffed. Please, the radiation. Oh my god! He's also dying. What happened?
Feel better soon.
I don't know.
Hold on, I'm coming.
He needs charcoal. Oh, fucking hell. I'm not prepared for this. Be right back. Getting charcoal.
Behold my floating masterpiece, the egg carrier!
Where's charcoal? Okay, okay. Brute first aid, toxin first aid, fire, oxygen, neurological.
An apple a day keeps me awake.
Fuck, that's not what I wanted. An apple a day keeps me away. Is it toxin? Okay, toxin first aid, pick up. Check. Charcoal. Which one's charcoal? Bottles. Fucking piece of shit. I got no room for all this. He left? Is he okay? You get him? Fonz Doc? Tight. Wait.
You appear to be
what is this guy
dead.
Doing? No, sir. A nuclear bomb? Oh, shit. How do we heal a nuke? Open your backpack. Okay.
Feel better soon.
They got the med pack from it. I think I already did that. Did I? Where's
you
my med pack?
You appear to be injured.
Look like this. Health analyzer. I don't have that anymore. I dropped that long ago, brother. Oh my god, that's a flaming person. God, this is stressful.
Don't worry, I'm trained for this.
Okay, pick this up. Pick this up.
Feel better soon.
The automator is empty. Oh heck, we gotta
you
refill it.
Be injured.
How do I refill this? Damn it. How do I refill? My Healy thing. Fucking hell.
Live, damn it. Live.
Live, damn it, live. First aid.
You appear to be injured.
Okay.
Injured.
Things are bad. Oh, so when's that nuke going off, huh? Did he read the book in his pocket? I don't think I really have time for this. I don't have time to learn how to be a doctor. I just got to do it. Oh, here we go. Okay, this is how I can get some of these things.
Wait. I want to help.
Okay. The Let's see. He's hurt. I'm gonna go scan him. Internal injuries. Kind of all over the place. You feel happy. Wait. I think I slipped in the janitor's fluid. You feel happy. Uh-oh. What did I just do? The meth. It worked. That's what this guy's doing right now. He's flying all over the place.
Hey, you. Hold on. I'm coming.
What's this? Salubutal pill. Used to treat respiratory distress. All right. That might help. Eat that. Eat it. Oh no.
Yes. Six.
Should we? Oh no, the doc. Doc! Are you okay? Charcoal! Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Alright, he needs help now. God, I gotta save the Fonz doc. Where was this? Toxic first aid. God damn it. Is this charcoal? That's fevers. God damn it. Too many things in my hands. Health analyzer. Where'd it go? Okay, grab this. Examine him. Oh god. 39% healthy. He's got brute damage and burns. No, wait. Toxin.
5 minutes.
Other side of med is irradiated? That's why everything's bad. I am so stressed. Where's the charcoal?
Don't worry, I'm praying for this.
Fourth one. Ah! Okay. You're gonna be okay, sir! Okay, I gotta drag him. Fuck. Pull.
Don't worry, I'm praying for this.
Defibrillator.
Hey, you. Hold on, I'm coming.
Defibrillator.
4 minutes.
Oh my god. Am I helping? I shocked him.
Hey, you. Hold on.
Is he alive or dead? I can't tell. He's in critical?
Don't worry, I'm praying for this.
Wait, I shouldn't be doing him the defib, should I then? I don't know if I'm helping or not. Please, station's fucked. I won't leave him. He's dead. He's dead, Jim. Damn it! Let's get him to cloning.
You appear to be injured.
There's no oxygen. What is happening here? Oh my god, Steve. No oxygen? Oh my god, fuck it.
3 minutes.
You appear to be injured.
Equip that. Drop that. Where's the box? Where's the box I just had?
Hey, you. Hold on, I'm coming.
You opened the box. Yeah, I know where to go, though. Oh, it's here. It's covered in blood. I don't want it. It's icky now. That's not mine. Fuck.
Okay, you. Hold on, I'm coming.
Oh god, my oxygen. It's right there, it's there. Yes. Get up, get up, get up. No. Come on. Open. Where'd it go? Who took my oxygen? Or my rebreather? Damn horse mask. Help. Help. Stay still. So blind. Oh, round just ended anyway. Crew victory. What the fuck was that?
That was new crown.
Okay, that was weird. So wait, what happened? So I guess they defused the nuke?
Yep, if they defuse it, it's over.
Nuke runs are really, really short, usually.
All right,
yeah.
I'm gonna lose space.
They plant it and you got 10 minutes. You either win or you lose, but it's over in 10 minutes. I fucked up. I spent that whole time making, I don't know why. I'm not even a traitor. I was working on a keg full of nitroglycerin in the bar. And, you know, I didn't get to finish. But I did blow myself up once.
I had a proposition for janitors where we would pour... I let basically Kem put together a cocktail or whatever they want. And then we put it in the janitor's water supply so that if people slip, they would have a happy surprise. I think they put meth in it. I'm not sure.
That's a happy surprise. I think they would only work with things that are skin contact, though. So meth, I don't think would do it.
What if you fall with your mouth open?
Yeah. And start licking all the ground.
Oh, yeah. And the guy that we got the... chemistry cocktail from wasn't even a chemist, apparently. He just walked in and grabbed one of their clothes.
Grabbed their clothes and got a beaker?
Yep.
Classic.
I was one of the new cops and my fucking heart is racing. All of my operatives died and I was the final one standing. And I was like on critical for 3 minutes straight, just with my pistol constantly reloading. And I went through all my mags.
Damn.
That was like the most combat I've ever had in that short of a time span.
So I'm hitting character setup, but my thing isn't popping up. Is there a reason that is the case?
It takes a while to load.
Might be lagging right now.
Okay.
I never hit ready until I know that it's loaded my profile.
Oh, okay.
Just for safety.
All right, chat, we'll do a quick ad break before the next round, and then we'll see what trouble we can get into. See you guys in a minute. It was very stressful being medical without any idea of how to do medical. So, luckily,
that's
one of the.
That's why I took medical off.
Yeah. I thought I did, so I was surprised, but one of the docs was nice.
Surgery's hard, but I think everything else is
that's
actually
what I'm
really
afraid
easy.
Of. People are going to come in, I want a new liver because I drank too much at the bar. It's like, auto mender.
I just would regulate that to somebody else that's kind of watching to learn. Though I've never done that myself, so.
Yeah, it didn't help that within 5 minutes, the round went to shit as medical, and people were just walking up and falling over. And we're like, I guess you have radiation. And then trying to figure out how to fix that.
Yeah. Yeah, a good rule of thumb for medical is just inject charcoal into people. Because charcoal just absorbs things.
That sounds good.
Charcoal and auto mender is all I know. But that gets you through 90% of situations.
Somebody's been punched, just shove charcoal on them.
Yeah, I'm surprised. Everyone's like surprisingly survivable in this game, more so than I expected, you know? It takes like a little bit to kill you.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
That's why the strongest thing isn't usually damage, it's usually stuns. Because then you can, you know, pin them down or do whatever you want and like fucking strangle them, and that's like, you want to get to the insta kills, I think. Because just shooting someone, usually like they'll just roll around on critical for like another 3 minutes. Yeah, I was already working on a keg full of nitroglycerin, just because I'm a little bit wacky like that.
Ooh,
and then that nuke wacky. Round happened, and I was like, hey, you know, something to use against. And when I finished it, I forgot this last critical step, where if you're set to running with nitroglycerin, you explode instantly, because you like drop it. So you have to set yourself to walk carefully with it. And I forgot to do that last step, so I made the whole thing the whole round, and then just like tripped over and fucking exploded.
That's a good way to go out, at least.
Yeah.
One of my the ones I played offline, I was a botanist, and I discovered quote unquote weird seeds.
I might swim more like, if it weren't for in the vents. Fish,
walk carefully.
Sharp no. teeth and what? Some carrot disease.
It's the walk instead of run thing at the bottom.
Did
it's
I usually sits
to run. A little bit.
Because I said that a while ago.
Oh.
I don't know. That's weird. It sounded like it interrupted you.
Weird. Yeah it never... did.
Definitely did. Sorry. Red's
man,
the start.
Discord's really setting me up,
dude. I'll tell you some other time.
We need to be aware of that.
Alright, see what I get. What the fuck? I'm a barman. Shit. Pizza time. Hey, barman. Hey, pizza. You want some hot and spicy Zaz? Only the hottest and spiciest. Listen, bro. I'll be honest. My sales have been way down. If you could just dunk those puppies in salt, make my customers thirsty, that'd really get me going. Yeah, I can do that, bud. Sick. I'm Italian now. Alright, just gonna throw on. By the way, yes. I've never done this before, so bear with me. Me neither, pal.
You've got a real bounce to your step. I'll bet you're quite the acrobat.
Let's rock this. Grabs a bottle of vodka. Fucking downs it, dude. Yeah! Let's fucking go! Who wants some drinks? Howdy. What are you having? I'll have a white Russian. You got it. All right.
You're the best the blue team has to offer?
Oh, shit. Shit.
That's twice you hit me.
Couldn't stay away, could you? Yeah, I knew you, big bat.
If you're ready, let me radar scan you.
Guys.
Slowly.
Where do I find the drinks?
This is a poem I wrote about the dark loneliness that suffuses my soul.
That's the soda fountain. Okay. 10, sure. Beaker. Fucking hell. Wait, is this the shaker I want to put in? I just don't know where to... Okay. Alright, here we go. Vodka. Okay, new group. Okay, vodka. Where's milk? Oh no. Okay, that's fine. Just vodka. Use soda fountain for non-alcohol. What is this? What's on here? Espresso cup. Get the fuck out. There's already a bottle in here. God damn it. I'm gonna do... coconut milk. I don't know how to do milk. Alright. We got these two. Mix them together. Bada bing, bada boom. All right, now I shake it. There we go. Where's a cup? I need cups. Oh my god, I'm so stressed. This is taking forever. I would be so pissed if I was waiting for this. I'm working on it. Aw, shit. Guys, where are the cups? Help me out here. Coffee cup rack. It's gonna have to be in the coffee cup. Your box? That's not right. There's a box. Where is this box? This drinking glass. Okay. There you go, Chief. What do you ask for again? A white Russian. A coronator. Coronator. Can you spell that? No farting in bar. Take it outside. It's a big burger. You got it. Hey! We want a... I need a big burger. You don't think we know how to make this pizza? That's fine. Roll up pizza. Put it in a bun. Donk pockets. Huh. We can put a pizza in a bun. Works for me. I just accidentally dumped all your donk pockets on your computer chair. Uh-oh. What? Why is this locked? Okay, what the fuck was that? Your burger will be ready shortly. Someone order pizza? It's me. Who you? The Enjeshef groans. Can I get a gunfire with it? Hey. No puking behind the counter. What the fuck is this? Good at work, delivery boy. This chef just sent his sick... I scoop it up. You better. Wait, he just scooped it up my glass pitcher. I will, chef. Get out of here. Sick pizza man. Don't drink out of that. Oh my god. I need a janitor. Wait, who just drank his puke? Was that the captain? What did he do with my espresso cup? What? What is this? Whose blood is this? Alright, someone wrote me a paper plane. I don't want this. Oh my god, please stop bleeding all over my bar. Janitor! Help! Someone's dying in my bar. Oh. And there's puke. Fix it. I don't deserve this, dude. I don't know. Customer just bled out. Hey. Where's this blood from? Sick person. You want anything? Sick or poisoned? Do you bleed from poison? I don't know. Some detective you are. You want a drink? Oh my god, what just happened? Am I high now? You might suffocate. Dang. You want a drink? Janitor's just giggling in the background, trying to clean up the puke. Sure. I gave him the espresso mixed with puke. Espresso for you. He drank it. More! Oh my god. If you say so. I have the cup back. Okay. Security cameras, what the heck? This time, let's do some, a little bit of ketchup. Get it, give me a triple citrus ASAP. You got it, boss. A little bit of mustard. And decaf. No, let's do mocha. Espresso for you. You wanted a citrus? Let's see, citrus. Triple citrus. Don't know what that is, but I assume it's got citrus in it, so we're gonna do cranberry, pineapple. Get rid of that. Get rid of the vodka. Lime juice. Orange juice. Okay, that's good. Oh my god, I'm so high. Okay, and then we're gonna put it in here. And we're gonna give it bitters, vodka, vermouth, and a little bit of tequila. Alright. Just gonna shake it up. I slipped. Okay, hold on. Alright. There you are. This is my patented quadruple citrus. May include more than 8 citrus. Why are you mixing drinks? That's my job. I'm a bartender. Look, man. I don't tell you how to do your job. Need fut? Food? Food? Or fudge? Vink. Devinky. Please speak slowly. Holy fuck, drink that put me on my ass instantly. Look. What can I say? I got a talent. But a beanie to you. Eat the pizza, dude. It's right in front of you. Why am I twitching? I'm somehow drunk still. Foodk. You have to cut it first? Oh, he just grabbed the whole thing. All right, that's fine. Did he finish this cup? Yep, he finished it. That's good. Put that back there. This mug. Ammo's Thursday's good old mug. Great, put that back there. How much longer am I going to be high? Would any of you know where Upton O'Good works? Peep Steep's Uncle's Vodka. Where's all this stuff coming from? Feel Eat. There's a butterfly there. Let me check up on the chef. I'm having a real hard time walking. God, what is wrong with me, dude? I am having a real bad time. Chef. Uh-oh. What happened to the chef? What? Ruben Chandra's right leg. Guys? What happened to the chef? Hey, have you seen the chef? Wait, there he was. Hey, wait, that's not the chef. Where's the chef? Weren't you the delivery boy? What was that? Meatball and monkey steak pizza. Dunno. Whose leg is that? Dunno. I found it. Give it a taste. It's a lightly fried leg? You fried this? Hey, Cap. Captain? I want my helmet. Oh, fuck. Can't help you there. I'm gonna get back. Yeah, I'll hit. Here's the leg back. Oh my god, he just ate it. I'm gonna get back to work. Let me out. We have a blob to kill. You want a drink? You want a drink? What are you having? I cannot walk forward. But I made some dangerous burning chemicals using your mixing station, and they need me. Oh god, everyone's using my mixing station. There's puke everywhere now! Hey, so, can someone clean this up? I'm trying to run an establishment here. Sorry, but it doesn't stop coming out. Oh, that's the guy that I... Oh, no! That's the guy that I gave that drink to. That's the other guy. Oh, God, everyone's puking that drank my drinks. You want something, clown? Orange whiskey. You got it. All right. Whiskey... Where's the whiskey? What sort of fucking alcohol station is this? All right, bourbon, I guess. Do a bit of bourbon. We'll remove a little bit. All right, 100 units of bourbon. put that there. And he wanted, what was it? I already forgot. Orange. Orange juice. Wait, I just spilled it, didn't I? Motherfucker. We need more fire, open up. Hold your horses. I'm serving this clown. I cannot walk forward. God. I slipped! God damn it. Get back. Please, I cannot walk in a straight line. All right, there we go. We have orange juice and we do bourbon now. Okay. Okay. There we go. Can I walk out there? Ugh. There you are. They just put me in. He put me in this. Hey. Hey. Hey! Oh my god. I forgot your drink. What is this? Is he the blob? Oh my god. I'm not thirsty. Oh my god. What is this? Let me out. Tell me if I dance good. Oh my god. I have a huge show coming up. You're doing great. I could judge it better if I had a better view outside this locker. Oh, guys. You won't run? I won't. I promise. Who? Them out? I won't. I love dance. Sorry. I am claustrophobic. It's okay. I gamble in here. You want to gamble? How much you want to bet? Oops. I don't have any credits. That's okay. You got something else I want.
You want to put a banging donk on it?
What's happening? Oh no! The server! No! Oh my god, please. Please! The round was over? When did the round end? Oh. Lame. God damn it. Ugh. What's with these short rounds?
Yeah, that was a blob round.
Dude, that was like... That was so sad. I had such a good, like, end thing planned, and it just fell short.
Yeah. I don't like ones where, like, the whole station's goal is to defeat this one threat.
Mm-hmm.
Because then you just either do or don't.
Bed, were you... Is Bed here?
I said his internet went out.
Oh, so that wasn't him. I was playing with a clown. I was sure it was him.
I think it was him, probably. But
well, it was right up until the end.
I was trying to fight the blob.
Oh, yeah. So you're part of the problem because you ended the server.
I mean, it's either that or the blob encircles us and crushes our fucking bones into jelly.
That sounds fun. I'm down for that.
I'm back.
Were you the clown I was roleplaying with?
Yes.
Oh, man, I had the best ending. I had a shotgun in my pocket. I was gonna be like, you want to gamble? You're like, I don't have any money. Well, oh, you have something else I want. And then I whip it out and fucking blow your head away.
Saved by the internet.
No, saved by the end of the round, apparently.
Oh, yeah, it was blob round. There was two clowns that round. Well, actually, only one. I just found the costume.
Did you kill the chef or something?
Oh, no, I put him in the locker first.
Oh. Because...
Then security found me.
Because I, yeah, that locker bit was great. I went to, the chef and I had, like, a, you know, we had, like, a business scheme. And then I went to go check up on him, and I just see two severed legs in the kitchen and a different chef, and he's just like... I'm like, where's the chef? And he's like...
Hello!
I haven't seen him.
I had nothing to do with that.
I was just making Flogiston in the bar chem dispenser because the blob was just south of the bar, and I had foamed metal, and my plan was to seal it in or light a torch and then seal it in with the fire and hopefully that would kill the blob, but it kept slipping around on blood of other people and dropping the beakers, and then I lit myself on fire like four times.
Yeah, someone at the beginning of the round like gassed the bar. I was the bartender. He gassed the bar with fucking LSD or some shit, and I was just tripping balls the literal entire round. Lawman was the guy yelling at Craig to help with the blob. Oh.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that was me.
Yeah.
Because you start with a chem station, which is super... That's my favorite part about bar, is that not only do you get drinks like alcohol and juices and stuff, but you also just get, like, the entire fucking spectrum of elements at a chem station. You can just make whatever you want. So I was using your station to make liquid fire and then pour it on the ground, but I kept pouring it on the ground near me because I don't really know how to use beakers and stuff. Actually, I have a plan for next time. I can make Molotovs.
Yeah, that'll work. Usually if you want to throw something like a...
Yeah,
you have to physically throw it or build a thrower for it.
Well, beakers, they don't spill when you throw them. Unless it's nitroglycerin, which explodes when you throw it. But beakers don't spill. So if I got a glass that broke when I threw it, like a drinking glass, then that would work.
Yeah.
What is the role of, like, the ambassador? Like, the space ambassador? Because I've seen a couple times people have been, like, an alien.
Seems like they're everywhere. just waiting for the giant spiders to show up.
Just roleplay as
it. It's a roleplay one. It's so... Yeah. I've had amazing rounds.
I know. I really want to try that. I don't think I've seen it in a round yet.
I don't think you can really queue for it. You have to join late.
Yeah, you have to join late.
Oh, really?
For it.
Oh, cool.
There's a few roles like that, like tourist and stuff like that.
Hybrid Snake, thank you for the Prime sub.
I'm not sure. I don't know the rules on it entirely, but I'm sure you could be like a more aggressive ambassador.
I'm sure you could do a lot of stuff with the genetic assist.
You can do a lot. You could probably even just be a geneticist that pretends he's an alien if he gets the right genes.
Yeah, get the aquatic gene.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Last time I was with the ambassador, he died and became human.
I'm genie-ceased! Woo!
Oh, I've never been this role. I won't know what I am. Good luck.
See ya. Finally, guys. You ready to improve the human condition? Or die trying? I'm here for the free drinks. Fair. All right. Let's get to work. You guys know anything about this? I ask to no one in particular. Okay, the way this works is we can get research, right? Which we spend these materials on. I don't have enough for that one. Okay. So we're going to go back. I'm going to purchase additional. We're going to spend 300 credits out of our research budget of 20,000. Oh, we just spend, I think someone else spent some too. Get that. All right, while this is researching, we're going to go over here to store DNA samples. Now, this is everyone on the station. We have access to the DNA strands of everyone on the station right now. We want our own, which is Malik Fryer. So I'm going to look for Malik Fryer. All right. These are all my genes. Now we got to research all these. But I'm going to need a lot more research materials. Yeesh. So I'm going to go back and buy some more. Assuming no one else is doing that right now. Okay. I'm going to drop 200. Oh my god, someone just spent a ton. Oh fuck. We're about to run out of money. Okay, the only problem with this is it doesn't refresh until other people also spy stuff. Oh, it's 50 credits a point. Ah, did not know that. All right, it was me. It's my fault then, guys. You know, sometimes it happens. Oh, people already spent it. So the problem is other people can spend these credits too. But, all right. Yeesh. All right, 50 credits is per point. Two. Wait, is that right? 50 credits. All right, well, basically the other way to get research materials is this. We go in here. I have Apricrone enhancement as part of my natural genes. Increase the amount of natural body substances produced by the subject's apocrine glands. Does that mean I just sweat a lot? Fuck it. All right, I grab this activator. I inject myself. I feel sweaty. All right, I just sweat a ton now. Put this back. We get more genetic research material. Bada bing, bada boom. Research more. Research more. You're cool, right? I'm sweaty. Next up, causes involuntary outbursts from the subject. The subject's digits crystallize and then struck together emit a pleasant sound. Oh! What is he doing? Is he a vampire now? You know what? I'm just gonna pretend like I don't see that. Who is this? Kevin? Who is Kevin? I can turn into a bee, I think. Kevin was monkey. I think he turned a monkey into a human named Kevin. And now he's sucking the monkey's blood. Okay. Converts excess cell energy into thermal energy. That might be helpful. Able to read the minds of others. Okay. I'm just gonna give myself telekinesis real quick. Encourages growth of ethanol-producing symbiotic fungus. Wait. This makes alcohol? Alcohol shrooms? Perspire nectar that attracts abnormally small bees. Doesn't seem so bad. Right? I already sweat a lot. Oh, wait, hold on. If we combine this with the bee one... Okay, this might be very good. Ah. Okay, I have a lot of bees on me now. Is that gonna be a problem? Dr. Bees. Where's the other bee one? Here we go. Just give this to me too. Okay. Am I allergic to myself? Because that's going to be bad. Okay, so. Now that we have activated a bunch of mutations on ourselves. You see all this research material we have. We're going to keep researching stuff. So we can get to the injectors. Because injectors lets us activate things that we don't already have. I sweat honey. Yeah, I sweat honey and I already made it so that I sweat a lot. So, I'm constantly sweating honey that attracts bees. This is all of the chromosomes that we have stored, which is great. Later on, we're going to be able to combine these to make even stronger mutations. But for now, let's work on... We just gotta keep researching. Okay. We're gonna look for. Oh, he's going back to drinking another one. Howdy. Look. Want to become a creature of the night? Maybe. I'm already a bee. I don't know if... I'm going to push you into... I'm not going to push you into it or anything. Appreciate that. Uh-oh. Am I okay? Why did my vision just... I'm getting a rash? Oh, fuck. Probably from all the bees. I hope so. I'm getting a little... itchy. Might be... the bees. Do I have any abilities? Oh, mind reader. People who attack you get stung. But you constantly get stung yourself. That makes sense. You sense hostile thoughts. I suggest you take that. Is this mutadone? Yeah. Sorry, bees. I'll be back for you. I want to be a bee queen. Can you help me? I won't tell the world your dark secret. Yeah, I think I could help. Epic. There are a few mutations that could work. Ooh, cold resistance. I like that. I'll give that to myself. Anti-tox mutation make the bees less dangerous? Yeah. Ethanol production sounds really cool, but also kind of scary. There's a little bee person mutation where you spit out honey. I got ethanol production. Does that mean I can make myself drunk? Or will that kill me? Alright. Your liver will shut down. He's just carrying his blood bag around with him. But what if ethanol and honey sweat? I could be a mead machine. You would be dead. But I'd be a service to everyone. But I could revive you. All right, we got enough research. We need to get this one done. Jeez, we need a lot more mutation. Or a lot more research materials. Question, are the horrific screams bothering you? Nah, it's for science. Or whatever you do. Is he strangling the monkey? I don't know. What is he doing right now? I think he's tying him up and putting him into... He's blindfolding him. He's putting him into the tube and turning him into a human so he can suck his blood. You know, we've all been there. Alright, what other things can we activate for us? Increases involuntary outbursts.
With luck like yours, I'm surprised them bullets didn't just turn right around and climb back into the gun.
Get me a nice present now!
By Sithis, what have you done? What madness has claimed you? You have betrayed me. You have...
He goes on and on. I'm not sure he's ever said anything useful, though.
I hear one of them back humpers around here. Freaking jockeys around.
Guess what? I think we're pregnant.
I'm always glad to see you, handsome.
Murder Lord will be happy pleased.
I got
Don't
Tourette's.
You hit me in the head with that. Oh!
Hey, no smooching, y'all.
You must be stupid to accuse me of corruption to my face.
Tits! I didn't say that, guys. Damn! I may have Tourette's now. Just a heads up. Oh, they just threw me in there. All right. Do we have mutation storage yet? I don't think we do. Mutation storage, nope. Yeah. The Yeah, it's in progress, guys. So once we get this, I can remove your turrets. When it's done, I don't mind. Okay, so basically the idea, guys, is we get these research materials. We then spend them. We really need... We need more material caps. Let's... The way we get materials is from activating mutations in us. So we have to pick any of these that isn't going to kill us. This sounds really cool. The subject's digits crystallize and when struck together emit a pleasant noise. That turns my fingers into crystals, though, and I feel like that might be a problem. Oh. Oh, we have willing participants. I do. Come right in. Don't mind my exclamations.
Oh, Pumpkin, you make Grandma so happy.
All right, who we have here? He has, the subject becomes able to convert, He has thermal energy one. And he's the crystallized one. Perfect. I can test on him. Okay. Come on out. And I'll make your fingers pretty. There you go. Now,
the more folks hunting goblins, the better. That's what I say.
Get back in there. Okay, there we go. We go to potential, which is who is in there right now. We can see that we can convert their excess cell energy into thermal energy. I don't know if this is going to be dangerous, but it's a good time to try. Woof. Okie doke. Come on out. What's your favorite superhero? And why is it... Flameo Hotman. Sounds cool. Okay. All right. We need a few more credits. I gotta research some of these. Research that. Ooh, the cost of these are pretty high. Research that, research that. Research that, okay. Piss. I'm researching your other genes. Won't take but a moment. We're gonna go here. Do we have any store mutations yet? No, we do not. That's what this guy's for. All right, we got diminished optic nerves. Ooh. Listen, how do you feel about glasses? I'm fine. I'm helping this man. They're expensive. Ah. But also fashionable. We'll see if we get him. forces the language center of the subject's brain to construct sentences in a vaguely Norse manner. Oh, we can make him Swedish. Causes damage to the subject's brain structure, resulting in occasional seizures from brain misfires. Oof. Forces the language center to construct sentences manner, but wait, he is double northerner? What? Fascinating. How do you feel about the Norse? They're cool. Glad he thinks so. All right. Now you're double Norse. Weird. He's gonna be incapable of speaking. Unde. Tis a beautiful language. Unknown mutation. Searching that one. I don't think any of these other ones are very good. Oh, here we go. Have any trouble holding your drink? No longer. Edun soup. Soup. Oh. Causes subject cells to mimic a death-like state. Do you find doctors annoying when they try to help you live? Kindy. Depends. Good enough for me. Oh, we got so many materials now. Perfect. Injectors, that's what we look for. Epic. Great. All right. Anything else in this guy? Ooh, radio signals. I like that. Do you like listening to the radio? Well, now you can hear it always. Good.
Am I going the wrong way, or are you?
I think I've activated just about everything on him. You've got one gene left. Is this his coffin? My partner just moved his coffin in and went to bed. Optic energizer. Ooh. Oh. The subject's eye. Oh, is this laser vision? Oh, I'm storing this one. How do I store? Guys, how do I store this? I found a good one. All right, we got an activator. make sure that I store it right, though. Get back in there. The Goon Shoes Ooze VE? Partner. How do I store a mutation again? The last gene on his list. Or do I activate it first? I think I activate it first. Activate first. Okay. Yeah, that's the one. Okay, mutations. Last one is Optic Energizer. Store. Epic. All right, we got it. All right. All right. You should be good. All right. Store mutations, optic energizer, crate injector. Here, because he here. Fuck. Here you are. Use it wisely. Did you just send him away? Did you just send him down the chute? Oh my god. Okay. Oh, yeah, he's gone. Where did you send him? We are closed right now. Okay, so. Synchronizer. I think we spliced this. Okay, either that or... So basically these chromosomes give us boosts. Oh, here we go. I think we spliced the power booster with laser eyes. Yep. Yep. Okay. Empowered optic energizer. Create injector. This may kill me. I'm ready. Your eyes ache and burn. Uh-oh. Eye beams. May I test these? On him, okay. Move this out of the way. Ready? Oh boy. He's severely burned. That's fucking rad. takes, it's an 8-second cooldown, 45 burn damage. That's so good. 90. Pissed. Now, I wish to become B. What are the perks of said vampire bee? You get to drink blood, and the more blood you drink, the more your health pool and stamina goes up. Not bad. Son of a bitch. I'm in. Fang me up, Doc. Nerds. I own the station? Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. That's the CEO, isn't it? Bro. You got a cover for me, bro. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. I just burned the boss. I have Tourette's. The president just jumps in there. God, if I had fucking mind powers, I would tell him right now to fuck him up. Scan me, boy. My home is gone. I. Okay,
we're today's gonna... lesson will be on how to make friends.
Gonna make that one. Ooh, I can give him laser eyes as two. We can also give him... Subject's brain emits waves, makes the subject's body difficult to observe. Wait. Is that like invisibility? All right, we're gonna give him both can't see and invisible. Did he turn the CEO into a monkey? Chronic sneezing. I'll take it. Why are my eyes fuzzy? Side effect. Piss. Oh. The subject becomes displaced in time, aging them at random. Okay, that's a good one. Can't process vowels. Okay, I like that too. Okay, first we do that. So now they can't ask for help. Doing great. Just hop back in. Allows somebody to eat just about anything without harm. Huh. That seems pretty good. Oh. He will be leaving shortly. I mean, I'm about to... Alright. This is eating matter. And this is aging out of time. Hungry. Oot. Alright, back in you go. I just shoved him in. And now we go to his mutations. I'm gonna take out eating anything, because that seems pretty good. Sneezing he'll keep. And this one looks pretty good. Take that out too. Okay. You should be aging in a non-linear fashion now. And you are incapable of saying some letters. Hey, CEO, this is what happens when you threaten geneticists, you dumb fuck. What did you do? Mr. Pruzadunt! Mr. Pruzadunt, no! I love him! Oh, Mufuthudu! Don't push my partner, or you're going to have a bad time. What is that? He's throwing dice. He is a monkey and he's now slowly dying from the fuck ton of rads I pushed into him. D12, Dumbugu. He's trying to leave. Usumu! No! Pruzudunt! Where is he going? Please leave our department. Y'all guys shvil Durang? Hello. We're closed at the moment. We'll let you know when science has room for more progress. I don't know if you remember me, but I don't know who this is. Oh, I think the president just died. I wanted to thank you for the new powers. I can see anybody I want now. No sweat. Gundu! Uh-oh. There's a hostile threat on board and or near the station. Report your stations. Prepare for the worst. Oh, fuck. I have a brand new face because of you guys. I don't remember who this guy was. The face of the synth meat cov coffee. Huh. Isn't it beautiful? You're a gem. Please give us some space. We need to science. Doctor Who's in the machine? A monkey. It's true.
The monkey is the Pruzudunt.
I can't understand a word that guy is saying. Can I see this monkey? I like how the only witness I removed his ability to speak. Yeah, we got a bunch of research. Let's see. All right. We have a bunch of mutations. Matter Eater. Huh. Can we fit that with... What's good for Matter Eater to combine with? Either that or Metaneural Haze. So his brain emits waves that makes the subject's body difficult to observe. Oh wait, does that mean that we have a hard time emitting our own body, or does everyone else have a hard time seeing our body? What is the matter? We're doing work here. Someone is impersonating your partner? Oh fuck, you're right. They are. Yeah, this guy is a very bad impersonation of my partner. Balls. Shit. Crap. Coffin isn't a good look. That's true. Let's see. Guys, quick, before something bad happens, I need to inject myself with more powers. Stabilizer prevents me from getting killed by that gene. No, camouflager makes it so that you can't notice a gene. I need something that either powers it up or makes it not kill me. Yeah, let's do power booster with metaneural haze. Fuck it.
You are an idiot.
Let's find out. I now have metaneural haze. What has that done? Oh, that's a face shifter. How many of these are there? Wait. Who needs what? Whoa, why'd he just turn fire? Twos! Oh, is this the guy? Oh, hey. You're the Norse guy. Hi! Do you need help? Oh, is he suffering from that thing when I turned his excess energy into heat? Yeah. Maybe him too. I did that to a couple people. Alright, this is a shit show. There's a guy pretending to be me. This guy's also pretending to be my partner. Ugh. Could I please get some space? The G makes it so he can light himself on fire. So he's doing that to himself. Yeah, not my problem. Power booster. Combine it with Matter Eater. Okay. Ooh, wait. Oh, this shows over everything we've already learned. Okay. Can I eat the world with this? You feel hungry. What can I eat? I don't know. Power boosted Tourette's. I could maybe do that. I don't know how to eat a person though. I can only eat objects, right, that I'm holding. Synth brain. Brain has gone cold. Oh, is an ability thing? Oh my. I can eat my own ass. I can literally eat my own ass. Oh my god, who shoved that guy into the fucking... Oh no. Clown. Can you come here? What is his name? Peanut the Clown. I will eat. Oh, do I not? Alright, I need to get the fuck out of here. This has gone to absolute hell. I can't leave. They put fucking super lube here. He's throwing me in the chute. Get me out of here, coach. Crap. Evac. Tits. Thanks, partner. I'm hungry. Can I eat? Yeah, I am too. Oh my god, the vampire is gonna try to eat me. Hold on. Toilet. don't know, boss. I got super food now. I might just clean up your messes with my super stomach. Whatever you don't finish. I mean, with your condition. Lead the way. Yeah. I'll just... I'll just piss. Well, I didn't really mean on me. Don't worry. Am I gonna die? All is fine. Uh-oh. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. I'm your partner. I haven't even got a chance to eat ass yet. You need to die? What? Oh, fuck. What about... Eat. No, I couldn't eat ass yet. Ah. Wait, did that get rid of my abilities though? Uh-oh. Oh no, we still have them. All right, good. I feel great. Thank you, Master. Work your way up as a thrall and you can become a full vamp. I mean, isn't it obvious with my face? Do I need to hide my face? Can't hide it. Oh, shit. But I have an idea. Should I wait here? True. Oh, we can be a vampire monkey.
Oh, that's great. Oh. That's really too much.
Okay. Oh my god, what happened here? Chips Johnson. I think that's the CEO. Okay. Potential. He's got irritable bowels. Where's polymorphism? He's got dwarfism. Wait. I don't think I've seen it yet. Oh, he's already got it. Mutations. All right. There it is. Polymorphism. Store. And now we go to... Store mutations. Polymorphism. Create injector. All right, this should be good. Give that back to him. Wait, did they call shuttle? Ah, fuck. I'm gonna eat Chips Johnson. could eat my own head. Oh, there it goes. Okay, and I should in a second turn into him. I think so, right? Delicious. He's already you. Oh, bitey Phil. Wait, is he hitting me? Who's hitting me? What the fuck? Am I gonna die? I need healing. Monkey stabbed me. Am I gonna die now? You know what? Oh, he's got me. He's got me. I grab hold of Bitey Phil. Eat Bitey Phil. Where is he? Eat grab? Wait, that doesn't sound right. How do I eat grab? Eat grab. I eat the grab. What? Oh, recalled. This does not look good. Hello. We're just... Oh my god, what'd he do to him? What'd he do to him? He's hypnotizing him! E-ah! Uh-oh. Yo. This is getting to be a little, How do I eat this man? Woman says type consume at bottom bar? Vampire! What do you mean bottom bar? What does bottom bar mean? The blue bottom bar, this, consume, didn't do anything. Kill. Oh my god, what is happening right now? Consume. Okay, there it goes. I'm chewing on Bitey Phil. Is he not dead yet? The door. These poor doctors. What? Stay out. Oh my god. Where monkey? Mime want in? Oh god. Mime doesn't know what to say. He can't say anything, dude. Perfect. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay. Grab. Consume. 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 Can they see through the glass door? If you can see them, they can see you. That's not good. Alright, so how do I elevate the grab? You said that... Neck. Oof. Is this legal? I'm gnawing on him now. I just wanted jeans, man. I think I am consuming him now. Can I get the mime now? Is it eat grab? I'm just trying to eat this mime, dude. That's all I want. I don't think that is it. There's nothing left to consume. There is left to consume. You ate the concept of grab. I think I will be the mime. Oh, this mime doesn't look great. I think we should scram. This might be hard to explain. Oh, there he goes. He's out. He's dead. Can I flush myself? Go! Double click the shoot. Ah, there it is. I can do it. Engage. It's the Norse guy. Okay, what are we gonna do? Eat the wall. Of course. Eat the wall. Eat the wall. I'm gonna eat my jumpsuit. Okay, that made me lose everything. Partner's talking to me? Oh yeah, he's using a... Hold on, mind thing. I am hiding. All right. I need to get out of here. People don't like vampires. Ah. What is happening? Oh my god, they locked me in. Let me out. I am sick. Oh, I did drop the key card. That is true. You fucker. You wanna go? Quick. I gotta eat my own ass. Before they get me. I did. I feel better. Guy with crowbar. That fuck was a vampire. Nuh-uh. If he comes at me, I'm firing my laser. That's me. I do sound like a zombie. That's not a good sign. Oh, no oxygen here. Oh, why does botany always lose oxygen? God, it looks so terrifying. Ugh. Are these guys trying to kill us? God, there's nowhere safe. I must feed. Yeah, grab him. Why can't I put this away? I don't want to use this power anymore. Guys, how do I put the power away? I'm stuck in laser eyes. Oh, shit. Right click? No, it doesn't. That doesn't do it. Fuck. All right, there it goes. Uh-oh. Where are we going? Weasels. I need blood.
The escape shuttle has now arrived.
He launched us again. This partners, we're being chased all over the fucking station. Uh-oh. That's bad. Bad spot. Oh no. Uh-oh. It's the Crusher? Oh my god. Oh! Oh no! No! We fucking ejected ourselves into the trash compactor. Those fucks. Oh my god. What a disaster. Ugh. What a way to go. he's getting revenge. Oh my god. Oh. What's he doing? He's blinding him with a flash. Ugh. Holy shit. This is so intense. Oh. Uh-oh. What did he do? He's grabbing the coffin. Oh shit. What is this fight? This is crazy. Ah! Wow! He set off the fire alarm. Oh, what is that power? Your blood is mine, in mine. Oh my god. How powerful of a vampire is he? Fucker! Oh! What the fuck? You're trapped in here with me. Okay. Okay. Time. Ow. Uh-oh. He's going for the kill. time to sleep forever. Jesus. I'm so sorry, Trey, you into this mess. I think he's talking to me, not to him. This poor guy, just like, slowly bleeding out. Just stomping on his body. What a good story. Oh my god. Oh, he threw him in! He threw him in just like me. Holy shit. Bye. So, you went and got yourself grinded. Jesus. I had no idea he was a vamp. Man, what an ending. That was such a good round.
You want to put a banging donk on it?
Alright, it's actually just in time for us to join Vinny in Super Mario Party. So thank you for watching the Space Station 13 segment of the stream. We're now going to switch over and play some Mario Party with Mr. Vinesauce himself. Let me unmute real quick. Hey, guys.
Hey.
That was a round and a half, huh?
Dude, my round was insane.
Yeah.
I've never made more money.
Really?
Than I have in that round. Yeah. Do we want to exchange stories, or do you have somewhere you have to be?
Yeah, I got to run a second, but yeah. Aside from the kind of stream snipey stuff, because I definitely felt like there was a bit of that. I mean, I know we were in genetics, and like genetics is the... a hot spot for a lot of people, but I like had no breathing room for the second half of that round.
Yeah, no, I noticed that. We're gonna look into that.
Okay,
we'll take care of it.
But it was still really cool. We I found the gene that lets you eat anything, and I powered it up, so I ate my own ass, which was a cool thing. And it didn't really hurt. Like, I don't think it actually affected my guy that much.
Yeah, it's for some reason the eat power is like a clean eat. You can just like. Boom, arm gone, no bleeding. Like,
huh.
It's pretty interesting.
And then when we were escaping, I mean, there's a long story to mine, but my partner was a vampire, and he made me his thrall. And eventually everyone found out, and they're all chasing us. And I was bleeding out. I also had laser vision, so I was firing lasers at them while we were running away. And in a last-ditch effort, as we were surrounded, we flushed ourselves down a random chute. In the past, this had worked in us escaping, but this time, it sent us to the trash compactor.
Oh, no.
And so I slowly got on the conveyor belt and just rolled in and exploded to giblets. And he just, as a full vampire, he was able to avoid it, and he, like, got around it and was, like, mourning my loss. But it was a very fitting end for the antagonists of the round.
That sounds dramatic. Lawman was the... I feel so bad for his detective.
I had the saddest detective round. If you heard at the very beginning, I was like, oh, a job I've never done before. Because I'd literally never done detective. Mm-hmm. But I had it because I was like, that sounds interesting. So I spend like 5 to 8 minutes just messing with my gear because you get so much of it and I don't know what any of it does. And I finally step out and I just start patrolling the halls, you know. Careful over there, kid. I don't want to have to make a case of you. Blah, blah, blah. And I'm going around. I go to med bay and I see Bed's clowns. Like, no, I drag a body. Sorry, yeah. That I found a body in a hallway and they're like bleeding out. And I go and drag them to med bay. And Bed's clown just comes over and steals the backpack off the body. I'm like, hey, that's stealing. I'm a detective. Stop. And then he starts running. And just a series of events later and a lot of space lube, and I end up losing all my gear.
Oh no.
to me, so I have his ammo box, I have his handcuffs, I have his flash. I eventually lost track of him, and I guess he ended up dying. But all his gear ended up playing a major role in my story down the line. So all I had this box of ammo, but no gun. And I went over to Geneticist to get powers from you guys, but it was a complete clusterfuck, and I got locked in there. And your guy was trying to send me down the chute. But on one of your Geneticist pod things was a suitcase that was open that's supposed to be securely locked. And it had 2 gold bars in it worth like 40,000 credits each.
Oh, that's the CEO's. So, okay, so
holy shit.
We found the CEO. He came to Genetics. I didn't realize who he was, so I shot him with a laser. And then to cover for me, my partner put him in the gene thing and then turned him into a monkey.
I love that hat.
And then injected him with so much radiation that he was going to die. And the only witness of it I was working on, and I removed his ability to say anything but vowels. So all he could do was say, Mr. President, no! And so he like tried to, you know, tell people about us, but he couldn't form full sentences. And we just had this like monkey with a top hat was all that was left of him.
The commies have eyes everywhere, citizen. Yeah, we were and not that so means they're not just Genesis. Commies. They're peeping toms.
Yeah, no, your Genesis was trying to kill me, so I space lubed your whole thing, and then we were slipping all over the place, and my heartbeat was like going 100 miles per hour.
Oh,
I fucking knew
that's who you were.
I had all this money.
Oh yeah,
in the suitcase, and so I threw the suitcase out of the room, and then I slipped myself so I wouldn't drop it. I grabbed it and I ran to my clown room and started healing. But then this guy with a butt just showed up, and he was speaking with text, but something was wrong with him, and I couldn't understand him. And then he started stabbing me, and no, he pulled out a gun and started shooting me with stun bullets. So I ran down the hallway, I slipped him, and I grabbed his gun, and then he had a saw, and he started stabbing me with it. I'm like, oh my god, I'm gonna fucking die. Then I realized I had Lawman's ammo, and so we're in this one square long hallway. He's coming at me with a scalpel. I pull out his box, I load in the bullets, and I just go, poof, 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 and murdered him.
Damn.
And like barely alive. Healed myself, and I finally made it in my clown room and sold all the gold bars, and I have like 80,000 credits now.
That's great. Yeah, that was something.
Yeah.
You know what the worst part was? The worst part of all of it is I lost all my gear trying to stop Bed the Clown Thief, and I finally corner him in like 4 different times, and every single time, some random bystander goes, "Hey, what are you doing to that clown?" And I'm like, "Back up, official business." And then they go and stop
the detective.
They're like, "Hey, stop." And they just drag me off or like, you know, mess with, or they go heal the clown when I'm like beating his face in. And I'm like, "All right, you motherfucker, like, where's the stuff?" And then they're like, hey, knock it off. Hey, what are you doing to that clown?
Come on now. Who defends a clown over a detective?
Yeah,
it's so rare.
And like a mob of people, and I just kept saying, "Stop healing him! Like I need to keep him in like a low state so I can, you know, have leverage on him, or else he's just gonna slip away again." And then this doctor just sneaks up, and then starts healing him. I'm like, "Fucking stop! Like just go over there in the corner. Let me interrogate the clown."
I'm typing ha 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 in caps.
Yeah, like he's in the corner, and everyone's like, "Hey, detective, stop messing with the clown." And after everyone sided with the clown,